be a piece for my midnight series. I'm starting with a round mirror bought from a home improvement store, Kmart. Because I'm going to do both fluid painting and resin, I have corked the inside edge so that nothing leaks out. Went through and corked the inside of the mirror as well.